Hi folks, here we are at Rock Hard Music. I'm Ronnie, if you didn't know, and I've got a very special person here on his birthday.
It's my birthday!
Stray, and he's still knackered from doing his gig at the stables last night. Mr. Del Bromham, superstar.
Good afternoon, good evening, whatever it is.
On his birthday and everything.
And on his birthday. And I'm going to have to. No, it's not my birthday present.
No, it's not your birthday present. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? if you came down to the guitar show weekend before last at the Milton Keynes Stadium, we were holding a prize draw. We took lots of names and addresses. And to win this beautiful Revelation RSS. It's based loosely on the Hank Marvin with the gold hardware in the red or Corona red, I can't remember. One of the lovely reds, but it's got all the things on it and it's got all the sound in there as well. It really is a nice strap with the elementary pickup. If you want to buy, if you don't win today and you want to buy yourself one, we do keep this type of model in stock and a lot of the other Revelation guitars. So I want to say a big thank you to
which
Revelation.
I have.
You've got Revelation.
I purchased one
you
from
have.
You. It's a lovely guitars.
It's even in tune-ish. So that's what we're giving away today. So we've asked Del to pull the name out because otherwise, you know, if my mother wins again, it's going to look a bit dodgy, you know, a little bit suspect. So we've got a big box of entry calls. And Del is about to make one person very happy, about 426 people.
Really
a little bit disappointed,
You've given me some really a short story, haven't you?
Yeah.
And 500 people are going to hate me.
Yeah.
But your mum won't.
No.
Your mum will be really happy. Yeah. So listen.
There is 398 with my mum's name on, to be honest with you. But here we go. Yeah. Drum roll.
I'll put my hand like that. I've got one.
Oh, here we go.
I've got one.
A happy person. Let's have a look.
Go on then.
Oh, no, you do it.
You
sure?
No,
I don't want to do it. That looks like
it's either Hudson Lee. Lee Hudson. Hudson Lee or Lee Hudson.
I'm in the first one. But Hudson Lee. That's your entry. You won this guitar, so we'll be giving you a little shout and you can come and pick
it. We've got your number. Funnily enough, it's identical to my phone number.
Is it? How did that happen?
It is now.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
I've got this pen here. I'm going to change it to my number.
Yeah,
because I want that guitar.
It's a beautiful guitar.
It's a
so, congratulations to you for winning that guitar. Sorry if you didn't win, but as I say, you can come down and play these guitars and try to give them stuff. If you're watching this before Black Friday, I hate Black Friday. It's an American thing. It's just trying to make you buy shit you don't really want to buy. But we're going to join in. We're going to do a little bit of Black Friday special. So have a look on our Facebook and the website just to have a little look at a few little tweets that we're going to be putting up for Friday. But thank you very much for Del for popping in on his birthday. And we hope to see you in the shop.
Yeah.
Supporting your local shop.
It's got to be done.
As soon as you possibly can, anyway. Thanks very much. Take care. Bye.